eatthread@youtube.com.
Good evening and welcome to this evening's edition of E-Prime. I'm Debbie. Thursday night was a hit with a tribute to Jamaica. Friday night was definitely a once-in-a-lifetime, never-to-be-forgotten experience. And Saturday night put the icing on the cake for the 2012 Jamaica Jazz and Blues Festival. Here are some highlights.
But I love to spread love and joy in my music. I love for you to have a good time and feel nice and feel irie. So that's why I sang songs like these, right? So as soon as you hear it, if you know it, sing it. If you want to move, jump, wipe, do whatever you want. The stage is yours. It's all about unity, togetherness.
Nomads showed no signs of slowing down as they pulled out in Montego Bay to launch their Sought Out Your Life Jamaica campaign. Of course, E-Prime was there, and we brought back some highlights just for you.
Sought Out Your Life Jamaica. We're in Germany touring. We're there, we're thinking about Jamaica 50 throughout the tour. And we're there and we think, I would say, listen man, we need something that represents us. And not necessarily us as nomads, but us as the Jamaican people. And we are very high on Jamaica culture. We love it going to bed, you know? So it was an amalgamation of us, the energies. So I want to show you what same said them for look within, man, and just come up with ideas and keep your imagination alive.
On the international scene, Adele is nominated for 6 Grammys and she'll be on deck to collect anything she wins. The singer will be making her after surgery comeback at the Grammys as the 23-year-old singer is set to perform at the awards show. In an announcement, the Recording Academy stated that last year Adele had surgery on her vocal cords and the Grammys will be the first time she has performed live in 5 months. Her sophomore album 21 has sold more than 6 million copies in the US. It is nominated for the Album of the Year and the Best Pop Vocal Album. The CD has 3 singles that have hit the number one spot on the Billboard chart, including Rolling in the Deep, which is up for record, and Song of the Year. Adele will also perform at the Brit Awards on February 21. On this day in music history, January 31, 1998, Janet Jackson's Together Again topped the UK album chart and stayed there for 2 weeks. That's it for E-Prime this evening. I'm Debbie. Have a great evening.
It's red@youtube.com.